Hey guys, so it's about 2 o'clock and we'll go ahead and get started soon. Today we're going to do a quick warm up and then we're going to do 5 minutes of cardio where it's going to be where you try to work for 50 seconds and rest for 10. During that time, I'll show you modifications and everything too, but obviously take breaks as you need to. So then we'll do those 5 minutes of cardio and then we'll do 5 minutes of strength training and then we'll do our cool down. So again, it's going to be about 50 seconds of work, 10 seconds of rest for 5 minutes of each of those, and just rest when you need to, get water when you need to. I'm pretty sore today, honestly, so I might be doing a bit more resting and modifications along the way as well. But we'll go ahead and get started. Okay, you're going to go ahead and roll your shoulders up and back. Get a timer started. Roll your shoulders, pull your neck out if you need to. And we're going to go into those same front squats and just opening our palms up as we did on Monday. So one more, and from here we're going to go into those front lunges, just having our back knees kick the ground or slightly above it. So two more. We're going to go into some side lunges next. So one more. We're just going to sidestep it out. Let's do some shoulder shrugs with it. Same warm up that we did before. Throw some shoulder rolls into it. And then we're going to reach across the body. 3, 2, 1. Tapping that foot with it. Going. Now we're going to reach overhead in 3, 2, 1, overhead. Now we're going to put all of that together and we're going to do 2 of each. I'll talk you through it. Okay, so 3, 2, 1, shrug, shrug, roll, roll, reach, reach, over, head, shrug, shrug, roll, roll, reach, reach, over, head. One more, shrug, shrug, roll, roll, reach, reach, over, head. Just march it out. So now we're going to go into that first cardio circuit. Again, it's going to be 50 seconds of work, 10 seconds of rest. You can rest more than that if you need to, but we're going to shoot for 50 seconds. First thing we're going to do is we go ahead and get the timer started. Keep marching. We're going to start with butt kicks. You can do the modification, the lower intensity option, or your butt kicks can be in a run. It's your workout, however intense you want it to be. We've got 30 more seconds. 20 more seconds. You want to get your heart rate up, you can throw your arms into it. 10 more seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, rest.
Recover for 10 seconds.
Next, we're going to do the sprinter interval. It's going to be 20 seconds of high knees, 20 seconds of low, looking it down into a mountain climber. Go. Again, here's your modification. Marching high knees. Otherwise, you're going to get a full high knees with your arms involved to get your heart rate up even more. And look at these. Again, whatever intensity you need. And you're going to drop down into that mountain climber. You can go slower with it if you need to, or you can go fast. 10 more seconds.
5 seconds.
Good. From here, we're going to do a locking core. So you're going to be bouncing back and forth. Right leg in front.
5 seconds.
Ready? Go. Sorry, I had the time wrong. I'm out a little bit. You can take this faster for higher intensity, or just stay. Like I said, I'm pretty sore today, so I'm probably going to be doing more of a modification than usual. For halfway, 25 more seconds. Good. Last 10 seconds. Go as hard as you can if you've got the energy.
5 seconds.
3, 2, 1. Go ahead and rest, and then we're going to switch legs. So your left leg will be in front now.
5 seconds.
2, 1, go. Left leg needs rocking horse. I am going to need to sweep after this because dirt is flying off of my shoes all over the floor. 20 more seconds. You guys, you've got 10 more seconds left.
5 seconds.
Last 5 seconds. And breath.
Recover for 10 seconds.
All right, we've got our last cardio exercise. You're going to be quick stepping out, in. Ready, go.
50 seconds.
Again, this can be a much slower pace if you want it to be. Otherwise, you're looking at the higher intensity option. Go ahead and kind of reset. Start with the other leg this time, whichever one you started last time. You got 15 more seconds, and then we got a 30-second break. Shake the dirt off my mat real quick. All right.
We'll rest for 30 seconds.
Now we're going to go into 5 minutes of some strength training. The first one we're going to do, I'm just going to show it to you to start. You're going to get a high plank position called grasshopper. You're going to bring your right knee to your left elbow and circle it around and then reset. Just with the right leg moving. And then we'll rest. Ready? up.
Work for 50 seconds.
Stay tight in your core. Neutral through your spine. Again, press on this one when you need to. It's harder than it looks, trust me. Good movement, we're halfway through it. 15 more seconds. If you're getting tired, just pull the plank. We got 10 more seconds. Five. Four. Three. Two. One.
Recover for 10 seconds.
Next, we're going to do a reverse plank over all five. So you're going to do a hobble hold, but we're going to do a dead bug. Knees up and arms.
50 seconds.
Then an opposite leg and opposite arm with your shoulders pulled up. That's your dead bug. Try to feel this one in your abs, please. You just did that high plank grasshopper. Try to keep those shoulders off the ground. Make sure your low back is flat against the ground. 15 more seconds. Five. Three. Two. One.
Recover for 10.
Now we're back up into that grasshopper. The left leg is going to be the one moving.
5 seconds.
Ready? Left leg move.
For 50 seconds.
Go ahead. Left knee to right elbow and circle around. Stay tight in your core. Try not to come up for this or drop your booty down and arch your back. We want to stay nice and flat. We've got 20 more seconds. Told you it was harder than it looks. 10.
5 seconds.
Five more seconds. And breath.
Recover for 10 seconds.
Next, we've got rowboat.
5 seconds.
So these are good uncles. We're going to circle around.
Work for 50 seconds.
And extend your legs out with you. Another ab movement. So you can feel the six pack coming in. 25 more seconds. 15. We got it. Five more seconds. And breath.
Recover for 10 seconds.
Last one for straight knee.
5 seconds.
You can do it on your knees or straight. We're going to do a push-up. You're going to push up, drop the knees, come down and on top of the toes. Go ahead and move through this one. Again, your modification is going to need to be your push-up on your knees. About 25 more seconds. So close. We've got 10 more seconds. We're only going to cool down.
5 seconds.
And done.
Recover for 10 seconds.
Go ahead and come here. Just sit back into that child's pose. Reaching the arms in front ahead and shift forward. So we're gonna come up on our knees. Bring that right leg forward, push your hip towards the front of the room, stretching out your left hip flexor. Good. Go ahead and switch legs. We're at about 15 minutes, you guys, so if you need to jump off, go ahead. Otherwise, we'll take us to a couple more stretches. From here, you're going to frame that front leg and kind of bend forward, stretching out your hamstring. Go ahead and switch, stretch out that right leg. Good. You're still on. Go ahead and come down to your bottom. We're going to do a butterfly stretch. Go ahead and stretch the right leg out, grab the toes, shin, your knee, wherever you're at. Stretch out the hamstring a little more. Go ahead and switch. I wish you guys could see how much dirt is on my floor right now. All right, guys, and that's going to be it for today. I hope you have a good rest of your week. Thanks for joining.